Rica ediyorum.
If you make a world, how would I join you? Are they search under game world?
Okay.
They go to game reset. Or you can just probably send me a direct invite, maybe?
What are you trying to do?
Why is the interface so weird? Okay, I'm trying to create.
Okay.
I'm creating a game. Game name?
Are you done? Do you even know what's yours and what's mine anymore? All I need, really, the only things I really need is just my armor, my sword, my special pickaxe, and my freaking two bows.
Advance. 7 days, staff on. Okay. Jump on quit. I think. Blood moon. Count 8 enemies.
Let's see. Enemies for this
one. Airdrop everything. Shoot her off.
I mean, I sound a little low. I don't know. Maybe a little bit higher.
We get much higher. So high.
The yacht is not a fight. Hey, drop my bow too, bro.
Yeah, that should be okay.
I'm gonna kill Danielle.
Alright. Are you making it or I'm making it?
I'm making it. I'm generating the world.
Okay.
This might take a while. Oh, it's creating it. Creating terrain and biomes. Alright, it's creating the seed.
Okay.
It's your cat, bro.
It's creating.
You should start a forest fire, Bells. Bells.
These kids.
I don't think she meant to do that. Oh, I was gonna give you a bow too, since you want it.
Crane terrain and biome stamp.
You have this new one, it's a god bow, but you just gotta put power 5 on it.
Let me take off voice
what?
Chat.
Yeah, just put power 5 on it.
I'll keep it there.
Crane terrain and biome stamp.
I just
stamp.
Fished it out. And
you
don't
tell me what, like,
have my
exactly.
Special pick.
It just gives me a timer of how long
my
it's taking
pick?
To create it.
Ask if one of them has my pick.
Oh, waiting stamps to map.
Because that pick is quite important.
Alright, now it's changing up. Now it's doing something.
Boots and cats. Hey, are you guys actually playing 7 days? Stream it.
As is.
Streaming.
It's going to be delayed for you, though.
That's not a big deal. Huh?
Your voice
Where?
Is in it, too. Boom, kick, boom, kick, boom, kick, boom, boom, kick, boom, kick, boom, kick, boom, kick, boom, kick, boom, kick, boom,
Bunny, since you have a password or anything?
Not enough. Right now, it's just still generating the world.
You know what? Let's. I don't care too much about the password.
Well, bro, it's because Danielle started getting brave, bro. I had a killer.
He had to hobble her. Hold up. I'll be right back.
Huh?
It's still generating the map.
What's the name? Elijah. Motherfucker. Yeah.
I'm not even hitting her.
Beat the fucking shit out of him.
Elijah, what's the name of the server?
Here, tell her I'm gonna give her food.
It's not even created yet. It's still creating a world. It hasn't given me the name of the server yet. It generates a world before you create the server itself, I think.
Alright. An EDL.
Alright, now it's cleaning up data. It takes like a minute per fucking sequence, apparently, so. They're just gonna be sitting here for a while. Play with your thumbs or something.
Play with my thumbs. Okay, you know what?
All time real quick.
Pretty fucking much, yeah.
Yeah, we shouldn't have started yet until this shit actually fucking loaded in.
Well, no. That's usually what I start by myself. If I have that problem, I'm like, alright, well, I'm gonna delete this later.
No, I shouldn't start with this. It's just creating the world. Wait, no, I'm sorry. I'm you gotta be patient.
They got what they deserve.
You know.
I'm on fucking TikTok. Let me get off TikTok.
You know. You can tell a lot about a woman by the
fuck it. I'm gonna stay on TikTok.
Donna?
Fucking TikTok. Generating towns. 16 out of 17, alright? I'm
gonna help you. My God.
You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your board again friends to do it.
They got families too.
Tommy, I need this.
Generating time soon.
You want some gear? Sure.
Oh, generating PLIs. I have no idea what PLIs.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you? You ain't talking about some walk in the park here. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
That's what you call it? Pass.
I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
That wasn't worth it.
I bring you the truth of mankind, and you want to play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
That's 33% of Wilderness POI passing.
What's up?
It's at 33% of Wilderness POI passing. I just kind of don't know what the fuck I'm even talking about.
Can't believe I lost to a monkey.
Oh, I believe it. The monkeys are tricksies. They're trickers. Tricksters. Not tricker. Sorry, that was a bit racist.
Well, that's pretty cool. In this world, it's just love. You know it's not the same.
In this world. You guys prefer anime women? Wait, anime women, sorry. I forgot they're actual humans. Do you guys prefer Japanese women or Spanish women? I farted too.
Just like what, in general?
Yeah, in general. Like, if you have a preference between Japanese women or Latinas, what is your preference? Who would you lean towards more?
Because there's a difference between Mexican and just Latinas.
Oh, yeah, you're right, you're right, you're right. So just say it's Mexican. So what do you Mexican for now?
Now, if it's Mexican,
As much as I do like Hispanic
it's
women, Mexican women. Biggest. Yo, it did it.
Yeah,
it did it. Yeah. Did my game crash?
My 7 days crushed.
Hold up. I'm gonna wait for it to respond. I just wait for it to respond. I can fix this.
No. I'm looking at fucking TikTok and shit. Fuck, dude. I don't know if I need to get a new phone or something because my charger is shit.
I know. I need to get a new phone. Or something. I just got a message from my service provider saying some of your information was me without authorization. But it says my passwords, my social security number, payment methods are not affected. But my name, my number of lines, and my contacts and other account information may have been linked. Or may have been taken.
I see.
Wait. Oh my god, I accidentally... We're gonna have to wait another 6 minutes. I exist.
Motherfucker.
I accidentally generated a world.
What'd you do?
I accidentally generated a world on top of the world that I had pre-already generated.
How the... What?
Yeah. We fucked up. I fucked up.
Dog, this is a slow-ass start, I'll tell you.
Dude, it was just like a 6 minutes late, like, process.
You saying, let's go, let's do it.
Anyway,
I don't know.
It's Asian woman accents. It's the Asian accent that gets to me. Asian women are gorgeous, just as much like Mexican women, but like an Asian accent. Nice.
Asian accent? Like a harder one, or just one with already with some English to it?
No, that's the catch.
That's
where
you gotta
like,
fucking watch out.
Because they have really thick, like Asian or Japanese or Chinese or Korean accents, but they speak
Asian,
English.
We're saying Asian.
Yeah, if they have a really thick Asian accent and speak English,
oi, brev.
It could be really annoying because you really can't understand what they're saying most of the time.
Oi, brev.
I was saying
like
some little
a normal Philippine.
Oi, brev.
Yeah, what's up, Joseph? But yeah, no, yeah, you know, now you're thinking about it. Yeah,
oi,
yeah.
Brev.
You should have to shut the fuck up. But, you know, that's a tough one. Yeah, maybe, because it is really annoying when they have really thick accents.
Okay, Rick.
Because, like, I was mentioning earlier.
You may like your steak well done, but a friendship like yours is rare.
Yes, it's like a light accent. I would kind of prefer an Asian one with a light accent.
That's it.
I'm sorry, Rick. Oh my god.
You know, they're trying to have a genuine conversation, dickhead.
Who are you talking to like that?
You, dickhead. I'm talking to you like that.
You want to fight?
I'll fight you. You know what? We'll just not play 7 days. That's it. We'll just not play 7 days.
You see, if you don't play 7 days, I'm going to just go to bed.
You cannot fucking just deny me 7 days when I already fucking started the stream.
Exactly. Exactly. What are you doing here, sister?
You got me fucked up. You know how I record, dog.
What?
If it's like a
full-on
gonna start a fucking thing,
tell Amanda
it has to be at least an hour or two. Motherfuckers, like, all right, let's cut it then, I guess.
Build my roof. What do you think?
I'll do that
when
it's like I'm testing.
Do we ever play
Destiny? I'm gonna take off
the money, bro. He's not talking. Flip him over.
I feel like we never really played our stream Desolate.
Play what?
Desolate. Or streamed it. We didn't stream it.
No, I don't think we did.
Who would do such a thing?
We thought about it.
That's true. We did think about it.
You're a jerk that does that.
We're still into it. We don't know if it was actually going to be good or not.
Do you like my doc?
I mean, I enjoyed it.
Is it better than Nikki?
No,
a lot of walk,
that's what we're doing. We're testing whether or not, but then that led off to a bunch of fucking hours.
It's Nikki over there.
Oh my god.
Hey, Nikki's doctor works in mine, huh?
Let's go. If you look at the stream, I'm just looking at fucking TikTok.
Yeah, because it's annoying as hell.
You just saw
it. What is this?
You're funny.
Oh my god. Can you hear this fucking
You think it's funny how she says that? You think she's funny? Is that what's going on here? Yeah. Laugh it up, Buzzball.
That sounds familiar.
It's straight up Empire Strikes Back.
I'll do it for him. I got it. There you go.
Dude, I'm shitting myself again.
Yo.
Stairs.
A lot of hands on the
sheet here. Hey, yo.
Way down inside. All you need. I'm gonna give you my love. I'm gonna give you my love.
You're singing like that when I play.
You want a whole lot of love. You want a whole lot of love.
Woohoo!
Oh, what a whole lot of love.
Get it? You get it? You get it?
Me? Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.
Yeah. Can you please shut the fuck up, Jesse, for the love of God?
What are you talking about, bro? What is he?
Can't
take a dollar. Can't take a shit. Did you moan like that?
Location. I don't care about location.
Also, now it's a problem because I'm moaning. Huh?
Dude, I know.
I said, no.
Dude,
it's not even the weekend, bro.
See, I don't care.
That's going to get you canceled.
I don't care.
Okay. I don't care that you don't care either, bro.
Who was then?
You know, it's actually a good thing that I cut off part of that audio.
So as I was thinking of shit, Ivan, speak your piece.
Speak, brother. Speak.
The only thing speaking shit right now is my ass. Like, I'm on the toilet.
How do you take so long in like the bathroom and like you know eat and everything? Nah, you know what? It's fine.
I took a 10-minute shower. It was more.
It's good, brother. No. I'm sorry. I don't mean to interrupt. That's on me. You gotta enjoy your time, bro. Yeah, I know you're at work all the whole day, and then you get home, and you beat your chick real quick, you go to bed. You only have a limited amount of time to see your family.
Not even that. To be fair, I kind of noticed the other day that, I don't know why, subconsciously, I eat fat as fuck, and I don't want to do that no more.
I'm trying to listen to this fucking Metal Gear meme, dog.
Because what the hell are you going to be doing other than eating?
Colonel, blended with LZ.
It's fucking Metal Gear Solid 3. What do you
mean?
Give me some goddamn lunch. I'm a little fucked up. Are you going to tell me how I'm going to fix myself? It's like, I don't think you can fix yourself, dog. You sound really fucked up.
What do you mean? Hey.
Yeah, hit it again.
I meant more if you had a broken arm or maybe a cut on your
leg. This time it took 7 minutes.
What's good, Miyako?
Let's see if my game crashes. Whee!
What's really good, Miyako?
Crash.
I know, Crash. That's crazy. I've been crazy.
That's crazy. You're locking your name. A rubber foot of rats. Rats make me crazy. Crazy? Yo, my game crashed again. Wait for it to respond.
All right, so you're
7 days in a nutshell.
Your shit doesn't even work, and you wanted to fucking play 7 days.
It works. It's just the generation process isn't working.
Joseph, there's your excuse right there, dog.
No, it's good. It's good.
I won't fucking hear it.
I'm confused. What are you talking about? What are you stressed out about, Isaiah?
His shit is breaking. He said, "Let's do it," and it's
so
not
you
want to
do
it,
and your game can't even run.
That's what he's saying.
Is that what's going on? His game can't even run it.
This game is fucking crashing every fucking second.
Niggas out here, let's do it.
What? The specific random world already exists? What the fuck you mean?
Yeah, man.
Elijah's getting angry noises.
Duh.
Angry Elijah noises.
This whole stream, I'm just looking at fucking TikToks, I fucking swear.
You might need to give us 7 minutes. I'm just kidding.
This is when the bouncer said, hey,
you know what, dude? That's perfectly
play.
Fine.
Pass the time. Is
honestly,
the bouncer using light palm?
You don't need to.
This is when the bouncer said, hey, what is that?
It's starting.
Play?
Okay, it's starting.
Okay, Isaiah, you honestly don't even need to worry, bro.
Bitchin', dog. Bitchin'.
Yeah. With guys like Elijah, bro, this nigga.
With guys like me, you gotta be glad that you know
you're
playing
a kind of
bike,
game
bro.
Where you explore
fuck
a
you.
Cave at the bottom of the ocean. Yeah,
just like his face himself, his
you lucky. Man, you're right, dude. Because I would bark.
Oh.
This is
cringe, bitch. Cringe.
What is he talking about?
That's fucking gross.
You barking about
fucking his fucking whistles and like dog.
Come here, baby.
Fucking pulls up.
That's even literally Denji.
Yeah,
that's disgusting.
He's not wrong.
Hey, it's crazy. It's crazy again. Cool. It's another crazy process.
Sorry about that. Nasty.
Testing
No, I'm not joking about this time. The actual world is like, it's building and 3D modeling and stuff like that. It did the overview. It did the basically what it did. It did a blueprint version. And now it's doing the launching process of it.
Like, you have a plan.
It's actually creating it this time. Other than being like a blueprint.
I'm sorry.
Eliza, ye.
Dude, if a bitch tells. Bitch? If a woman tells me that she'll treat me right,
get up,
and all I have to do is say yes and be a dog.
Yeah, that's fucked.
That's the rope I'm getting the power.
Please stop!
You fucking cunt.
You boy, henceforth you shall be known as.
Oh, that would have been fucked.
Dennis.
A fucking simp.
The men.
Eliza's a fucking simp.
Fucking Joseph. How would you go to fucking, when Joel dies in The Last of Us 2, before he gets fucking bashed in the head, he says, "I love you, Sarah," and then gets hit. How would you feel about that, dog?
Isn't Sarah his daughter's name?
That's why.
Be like, Sarah's been dead for like 80 years.
Well, he's finally gonna see his daughter again, I guess.
He's about to fucking die, and he fucking gets hit. I love you, Sarah.
Well, back to it.
Well, I mean, you could say that he thought of Ellie as Sarah.
I thought that was already established, like, towards the last chapter of the game, of the first game.
Yeah, well,
it was.
There was a whole little thing in the background.
I love that they established it in the show.
Huh?
The show does it so much more justice. Giving Joel PTSD adds so much to his character.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure he had PTSD in the game, but...
Yeah, but I feel like they never
really show it.
It was kind of more implied.
Yeah. It was implied.
There wasn't, like, actual flashback scenes or anything like that?
Yeah.
By his decisions and everything, that's how you know Clyde.
He's all right.
The biggest piece of dog shit I've ever laid my eyes upon.
Hey, Destiny! Isaiah's not a big fan of the show.
I haven't even seen it. I haven't even seen it.
It isn't like video game adaptations.
Oh, dude, I'm vomiting that one. Holy shit.
Isaiah's favorite video game adaptation is Netflix's Resident Evil.
No. I didn't even watch it, and I fucking knew it was terrible.
That should suck. Because Resident, like, how do you fuck up Resident Evil?
By having a black Wesker, that's how.
Alright.
Okay, nigga. Fuck
all right.
You.
Elijah, you got a world going or not?
It's loading. It's still doing it.
It's still fucking loading?
Yes, it's a minute and 3 seconds in.
His little CPU can't handle it. His fucking balls are shaking.
He's like, I can't do it. I'm too fucking weak. Oh my god. Too weak. Henny.
Dude, I'm gonna shoot myself again. Hold up.
Henny. I'm too fucking weak.
Too fucking weak. I gotta give this bitch a blowout.
Too fucking weak.
Writing stamps to map.
Motherfucker says I gotta give it a blowout too.
You know, high key dog.
Hey, you know what's funny?
My little guy's probably choking. What's up?
I forgot the part where that's my problem.
You know what's funny? That was never your problem to begin with.
Oh.
Stop dominating yourself. Faggot.
Damn.
Okay.
He told you. Bitch.
Let me cut the stream real quick.
Nah, I just went to Modern Warfare 3. I'm doing some survival shit.
Okay. Man, just
motherfucker really said, alright.
Okay.
Joseph, what the fuck is your problem?
Like, you're being really aggressive right now, and you're like, your chakra's really ruining the aura of the group. So, I would like to have you dial it down just a tad bit.
If you could go to the stream right now and hear this fucking soundboard. It's literally my fucking head, dog.
Oh yeah.
Literally.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure my microphone on the stream is still dog shit, too. It just sounds like muffled.
You're actually everyone's more louder than me. That's the idea.
Okay. Really? Everybody? I don't want to alt-tap. I'm afraid if I alt-tap, it'll fuck everything up.
Hold up. Everybody's more louder than you.
That's my ex's number.
Everyone's more louder than
Psych.
Me.
That's louder the wrong number.
More louder and smarter.
More smarter.
Smarter,
more
better,
smarter.
Faster, stronger.
More I'm louder more and smarter.
Than you.
Yeah, I know.
No, I'm more smarter.
Okay.
Damn, today, 25 years ago, that nigga Undertaker threw Mankind off the top of the Hell in the Cell.
Fantastic.
Fucking hell.
That was a fantastic fucking match. Wild. Yeah, no, you would have died there, too. Oh, cool. It's 7 days to die. It's not responding.
Right, motherfuckers in the WWE in the 90s bust
hey,
out the whole way
off. For some reason. I just need to wait for 7 days
to
crash.
This game does not actually look too bad. It looks pretty fucking good.
Am I NW3?
Yeah. It holds up.
No, maybe because you have a pretty solid
does
PC.
Not hold up, you lying ass nigga.
Oh, yeah, it holds up.
It holds up on PC.
There's no fucking way it does.
Ain't no way.
Fucking good
now.
Vibes join the realm?
Now, at the end.
Now.
Do you understand?
Skywalker.
How horny I am.
Skywalker.
Who got all that dark oak?
I think my...
From where?
My audio on your stream suck ass.
Well,
because
I want dark
oak. Like, the sensitivity. I think that's why.
Okay, I'm out, I think. There's a lot of dark oak trees over here.
I remember my microphone wasn't that fucking dog shit.
I only have like a half a stack of dark oak.
How about...
Nine, and there's a whole bunch of dark oak trees over here. If you want to cut them, cut them.
Call me G, because I gas chambered myself here in the room.
The simpler the better, cocksucker.
Why is it just tell me, dog, if it's not gonna be a go,
it's still loading. I can only tell you that it's loading, and it's loading. It's doing the entire process I was doing creating the world. For some fucking reason.
Shut up, Elijah.
Shut up, Joseph.
Elijah.
Hey, Elijah.
I've been live for like 26
you shut
minutes.
Up, bro.
It ain't my fault.
You know what, Elijah?
You said you wanted to get this down.
I know I did, but I'm just saying that, you know, maybe if you had done it, you'd probably done the same process too.
You know what,
Elijah? Call it here, nigga.
We don't know.
We wouldn't know. You didn't try.
No, that's why. That's why I asked beginning.
Damn. Maybe if 7 days doesn't work, we can hop on Fork. You know what I mean?
I don't know. Isaiah's mic hasn't cut out at least the entire time.
Yeah, that's right. Isaiah, talk.
Bitch.
What do you mean talk? He was talking the entire time. He was talking the entire time.
Talk.
About you make suck my balls.
Ah! Oh, how the fucking ugly.
They have fucking German shepherds.
Oh boy, I can't wait to snap the dog's neck.
Fucking cock monkey, bro.
That shit went?
Destroy it.
Isn't it just a black prostitute?
You see, that's not funny.
No one corrected me, though.
You wanna get corrected?
Like to correct people.
I mean, if I was wrong, I would've been corrected, wouldn't I?
Got on, I'm gonna tell her what the fuck you just said.
She laughs at black jokes, too. Oh
my god.
You guys on the wood.
Hey, it is fucking good vibes, bro. What's up, dog?
What's up, bro?
Do you want to go see my sister's house?
No.
Is this a bridge or a dock?
Joseph, now I understand why you think your shit looks ugly, because you see your
like
cousin from my heart and you see
bad.
Your sister's house.
It's just too square.
Kind of ugly. Yeah, Nikki's stupid.
It's just square. Also, didn't we say we weren't going to fucking do anything like this? We wanted to leave the water clear?
No, docks are okay. We're just not building on them. Fucking water.
That's building on the water, dickhead.
Nah, dick. You were dead ass building a big ass bridge in the middle of the water.
Still construction on top of the water.
Who the fuck left this fucking ugly piece of fucking dog shit? Or, you know, it's by Nick's house or whatever. I don't care.
Pull up.
This is the biggest little dog shit ever laid eyes
on.
What's up?
My sisters and cousins, they stay up to like 4 in the morning freaking building.
Jesus Christ.
I know. Where you at?
Fucking madman. Me?
Where you at?
I'm heading over to my real estate area. That is where I haven't planted anything on.
My brother, come across the lake over here.
Hold on, bro. I don't wanna... What? To your house or what?
I got you, brother.
You guys remember when you
got you? Don't fucking... Oh my god.
Okay, I won't do
anything.
You
know, like on the whole, remember when we used to stay up type shit?
Yeah, and Isaiah falls asleep when you take a piss break and run.
I mean, I only fell asleep once, but okay. The other time,
I saw this one. This is you. I already saw it.
This is my sister's crib here. My sister stayed up all night building it. And my cousin's up there in the house.
Fall asleep on the game anymore.
So how fun would it be if I just shot my little milk with my bow?
You don't really fall asleep on the game anymore.
The other bow I have in that won't kill people? Casa?
Bro, behind you! I just tossed it down!
Do I have any arrows on me? I don't have arrows. Do you have any arrows?
Language, dickhead. Jesus Christ, how many times did I fucking tell you this, Joseph?
Nah, yeah, Steve doesn't like that.
I'm making count. Come over here, I'm gonna snipe this. I'm a sniper.
Sniper monkey. I farted again.
It's gonna be great. They killed me right now, bro. I was like a level 50, like 20 on me.
They kill you.
Huh?
Why did they
his
kill
siblings.
You?
Siblings. I heard.
Bro, I get killed at 50 levels, it's on sight with everyone from that point. What the fuck?
Aggressive. He was playing pranks on him, and next thing you know, he wasn't prepared.
That's a B up there.
That's a prepared game, but
I'm
fine.
I've seen names up there, yeah.
Yeah, they're up there, but they're not on top of the roof. I was gonna try.
Are they being, roof Koreans?
Roof Koreans, I'm leaving.
Oh, fuck me.
That's crazy, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh. Finally, appreciate it.
Yeah. No.
Gets that, right?
He gets it.
I'm in on all those dark oak trees, bro. I'm sorry.
Yeah, bro, as long as we found him.
We found guy, bro. No one thought we would've noticed. We did.
Is that bone meal or no?
He's a boner.
What the fuck is that? It was like 30
loading
fucking
game data.
In that bitch.
Holy shit, I think it's finally done.
30 what?
Fucking horses in that little hole. I've seen videos like that.
Fucking idiot. He was about to die.
Is that like a shitpost?
Alright, I'm leaving.
I can't wait to play Payday 3 in the year 2023.
Oh my god, I can't wait for Elijah to finally play fucking 7 days.
I'm fucking loading, dickhead. I don't see you loading
in
that pilot.
In the stream
this
for, like,
is why I like
30 years.
Recording a lot. Cause I could just record as long as I could and then just cut it when I actually.
Oh, you see the three horses in here? Yeah. We captured.
This has been an absolute fucking prick, despite him not trying to fucking launch me himself.
It's a suicide. It's a suicide thing. So if you try to write any other.
Do we even know that he could join us?
No, he cannot. I'm just pressing him because he doesn't have a fucking PC.
No, 7 days is
pressing
crossplay.
Yeah, I'm pressing him because he doesn't have a PC and he can't see zombie titties. Soon be Joseph.
Mad about zombie titties. The fuck is he mad about zombie titties?
Oh yeah, bro, send me photos.
Nah, you ain't getting shit.
Titties. They're not even that fucking good looking.
Floppy and
they are, bro.
Infected looking.
He's down tremendously for looking at you fucking necrophiliac.
Well, bro, technically they're not dead, they're undead. So, technically I'm
they're literally fucking rotting, Kiko.
That, but they're still moving.
Okay,
there,
so it's wrong for me to fuck a spider woman, but it's not wrong for Joseph to fuck an undead with corpse arc.
Am I not out here fucking calling him a necrophiliac? You're just
yeah, but
tremendously. This thing I got a troll term from it and everything.
Am I really down tremendously?
Am I really the bad guy he's going?
Am I really?
Yeah.
He's the bad guy. I don't
know. Fucking AK smack. Too much recoil, though.
Why the fuck?
You know what? You know what, dude? I'm gonna say it.
What are you gonna say?
Ooh!
I would fuck the shit out of the fucking nurses in that game.
You know what?
They wear scrubs now.
Dude, it's all loaded up. I'm just at a fucking menu. Okay.
They all wear rubber, don't worry.
They have a mask. Don't worry, they stop the infection from spreading because they're wearing the mask.
This is the worst infection I can catch.
Catch these fucking hands.
I'm waving.
Would I go down on that shit?
He hasn't seen the traitors in 7 days, bro. Those are actual living fucking people. Those you can fuck no problem.
Joseph's no, like, what?
Or anything.
Joseph's like, actual living people? Cringe.
No. I'm good.
Maybe I don't want to be the bad guy anymore.
That rancid Wu-Tang.
For what? I'm going to wear that. Fucking rave tickets. Okay.
Isaiah! I have great news! It crashed again.
Yeah.
I'm kidding. I loaded up this time.
Just fucking play Fork.
It's loaded. How do I invite friends? Why can't I invite friends? Please don't tell me I started a private lobby.
Hey, so how come, Optimus Prime?
You start the world.
Are you fucking...
A little solo one, I guess, apparently.
Let's not do it today, then. Fuck that.
Yeah.
I think it's a special kind of retard.
No way, hold
35
up.
Minutes. Look at that shit.
Yeah, that took him 35 minutes to play.
1d8 stab wounds, nigga.
He fucking slams desk, I swear.
I can fix this to
Hey, yo, do y'all want to get the new Sony car?
What?
I forgot I built in PS5.
Get the new Sony car?
Do it be coming with the built-in PS5?
No.
Honda made an electric vehicle.
Oh my god, I did not.
The only thing I hate is those ugly-ass freaking steering wheels.
And only North America East, we're on the fucking West Coast.
So, you telling me, if we get that, do we get all the updates, you know, in the beginning and shit? Or do we need some PlayStation Plus to keep on driving?
Buy a fucking Sony card over
like
the year.
Nowadays, you gotta pay subscriptions on top of, like, you know.
You didn't fucking hear? I don't remember, was it like Mercedes or something? That to fucking have, like, you know, the thing where, you can start your. Was it, I don't know what it was, that you can start your engine from the keys? That's a subscription now. Like, what the fuck? Niggas are fucking. That's beyond retarded. That's capitalism at its fucking worst.
You're buying an unfinished product.
Yeah, literally.
This is great. See why you can never go wrong with classic cars, bro.
Cars, bro. And niggas are fucking glad we paid for that shit.
I know, dude. People are stupid, huh?
More than stupid. Niggas just don't have any fucking brain cells.
Hey, man, don't talk to me like that.
You kind of hate people, huh?
It takes like all three of their brain cells just to fucking somehow function at fucking 50% of what a special ed kid can fucking do.
Yeah, he ain't wrong.
Damn, nigga, like that.
Like that.
Sorry.
Yikes.
Same. Me when I realized I'm the biggest fuck up known to me.
Why do you think like that? It's like a girl trying to pressure you to do something, and you're like, okay, let's do it. And it's like, oh, wait. Hold up!
I don't understand why you always think you're the biggest fuck-up in
that. Who I am the biggest fuck-up ever.
What makes
is
you
that jug?
That?
Oh, that is a juggernaut. You fucked.
Respectfully, Elijah. You could do a lot worse, bro. I think.
Yeah, you're right. I could
be
a
lot.
Saying I'm the worst gay nigga, but you're a gay nigga, bro. So it's like can't be that much worse.
Are gay the worst, dog? Nothing's worse than gay.
All right,
being gay is kind of weird, though, bro. Hikey.
You gotta be. We had a conversation about it. You gotta be retarded to give up pussy.
Yeah,
you gotta be.
Can you imagine giving up pussy, Pastor?
I mean, women do. They give up pussy for dick. So are they retarded?
This could actually be a video by itself. Fuck me.
That is kind of mind blowing.
Oh my god.
Fucking fellas, is it gay?
To like women who like
so what I gotta do
is
it
gay?
To
shake hands with another man. Dice. They technically have a hand attached to their body.
You gotta hook up with lesbians because they like it too.
Huh? Dice, bro. That's the best thing.
Apparently,
thin sliced bread.
Who invented sliced bread? No.
Aye.
Casa, you sound in a good mood today, bro.
Yeah, he's not.
Nah, bro. I told the nigga I worked today to eat a dick. Great.
That's a good dude. You should always tell coworkers that.
That fool can literally, like, I normally don't tell people to go fucking drive into a brick wall, but honestly, that nigga can fucking do it. I'd be there fucking. I'd cut that nigga's brake lines, bro. Hikey, motherfucker.
Funny enough, I seen an Astro CSI in Las Vegas. Basically,
not the worst thing I've ever fucking called someone.
You have called someone like the N-word.
Yeah,
You don't remember my fucking Battle for Two messages, bro?
What did you say, brother?
Respond in that episode.
What?
Exactly. What? 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 With the parents, don't say what to me.
I invented what, asshole.
You straight up said fuck
I'm gonna say whatever the fuck I want.
I'm still on the money thing, Doug. How much?
Yeah, they'll taste your armpit sweat.
I'll tell you later. I'll tell you another day.
It's been later, dog. It's been fucking 40 minutes.
It's been... Motherfucker. You gotta chill. You're becoming out of fuck it. You gotta...
I'll just forget about it.
Yeah. Do that. Forget about it.
I'm the type of guy that does
Arthur.
Likes to pay his shit early, dog. I'm sorry.
Arthur Morgan.
That's actually wild and smart.
Arthur Morgan. That was a wet ass breath. Fucking gross.
Fuck. Impressive.
Well done, but you can do better.
Isaiah's dying.
I died.
Isaiah died.
My ass is lagging it.
Benjamin, it's come to my attention that Isaiah has lost his survival match.
I didn't fucking round 12. That shit.
Hey, attention, the niggas ain't gonna play Fork Knife.
You know what, Ivan? I can't play Fork Knife, bro.
All you want to do Fork Knife is all of us are on it. If they're gonna stay on 7 days, then we'll stay on Minecraft.
Well, I'm installing it, and doing the enchantment. You know what?
My only concern is, I don't understand how I'm trying to do this.
No, I know you're really excited to play this game with it, but I'm sorry I gotta do it to you, man.
I don't know what I'm doing here.
CPU can't handle.
I don't have a CPU.
Game.
It's weird.
It's too fucking weak. Too fucking weak, Annie.
I really need to pull this.
We just needed the world, not the galaxy. Come on.
I'm doing
what
a world.
What are you even talking about? What are you talking about?
Actually, how about you generate a world that's faster than mine? Because I'm generating like an auto, like a kind of personal world.
What the shit is that fucking streamer that can't
Elijah?
Huh? It's a custom world.
The game up.
Go to the bathroom, you shit yourself.
The first one, Joseph, that I was waiting for. It turns out it was a solo world. I accidentally made it a solo world.
Respectfully.
Yeah.
Why?
It was by accident! I don't know, the interface is weird on fucking PC than it is on console.
It's like you are
retarded. There's like four separate fucking tabs and they don't show it all at the same time.
Alright, let's not do it today then. Let's just do a normal day of the guys, I guess.
Alright.
What do you want, Isaiah?
Fork and knife.
No, dog, I just want to play some games with you, but you don't want to play.
Alright. Dude,
what makes you think I wouldn't want to play, brother?
You're being an asshole.
Can you explain
right
that
now
to me? Can you huh?
You're being an asshole right now.
Like on a scale 1 to 10, how much?
2.
How bad is that?
Okay, I see. We're fine.
And you, I'm surrounded by assholes. I'm
pretty sure we're fine, brother.
There's a meeting here somewhere.
Why you can't call him an asshole, dog? He's taking you to Vegas.
I really am, and no, you should not be allowed to call that.
I'll just stay home
then,
don't worry.
What?
I'll stay home.
Why?
If you can't call you an asshole, what's the
point? Well, because why do you want to be called that?
I'm telling you that.
Your boy has a degradation key, bro. I don't know how you haven't noticed at this point.
I thought
it was
degradation.
Like
be called like a dog.
I said a degradation, like he's
in
the building.
Yeah, I was like, I thought it was degradation. Or degrading.
Yay.
And that's why this mother likes to be called like a fucking dog.
I haven't got my treats for today.
Dog, you do that to me in Vegas, I will. I will go to you. I'm a simple man. Simple things please me, I do.
It's fucking gay.
It's not gay, dog, when your homie's comfy.
That's so gay, brother.
It's basically there like you going, come on, let's go.
Actually.
Dog.
I have a question, though.
I have a 13 reason now.
What? Huh?
Fuck off, you boy.
What did that fucking say?
Fucking hell.
I said
he has his 13th reason now.
The mean Batman.
Okay, nigga.
Anyways. What are you gonna say, Joseph?
You're gay, nigga. No, you're
all
gay.
Right, fuck out of here. Fuck it.
That.
You know what?
You fuck out of here.
Guess what? No more 7 days.
Fuck you, fucking guy.
Fuck you,
guy.
Fuck
him.
Die, you fucking die. I hate you. Yo, fuck off. I love that fucking whole generation.
Fuck. I just have to laugh at that nigga every now and then.
Anyways, what were we asking, Brian?
So if you guys aren't on 7 days, can we play some Fortnite? Because I don't have any creative shit. I'm literally forced. I don't have any creative juices flowing. I'm literally just forcing myself to build, and I'd much rather just shoot shit with my friends.
You get mad, but I'm down for it.
I mean, we fucking took brutal fucking L yesterday, I didn't give a fuck. What?
Can I challenge you, Acosta?
To what?
To use a certain type of, like, materials?
Fuck no.
Okay. Understandable.
It's like, I don't have any creative juices, bro. It's like telling fucking Walter fucking Jr. for Breaking Bad, hey, nigga, I know you can barely fucking stand, but can you curb walk for me real quick?
Okay.
The fuck?
Cash, nigga.
Hunger fucking munching like a daisy and shit.
Do you have veggie straws, dickhead?
Taking cover in a house, fucking hiding from zombies next door, all you hear is this nigga Kiko. That was munching on human flesh.
No, I was fucking playing daisy.
I was just laughing, you're like, damn, alright, I'm leaving.
I came up on somebody's moss blocks.
I'm gonna go finesse on one of the. Do you have spruce wood, Kiko? If not, I'm gonna finesse on one of the spruce trees over here by Nick's place.
I do have spruce wood, but you can finesse on a tree if you want.
I can already hear that food. Who the fuck chopped down my tree? And I'm gonna go OZ
no,
wood.
He doesn't care.
That nigga wanted wood.
He doesn't care, just plant more.
I ain't planting shit on that nigga's property. That nigga, I'm gonna plant my fat ass down and fucking see all his fucking wood is I'm gonna fucking do.
Yeah! Stick to the man! Yeah, that's what I'm in for. That's what it's all about.
Woo-hoo! I'm not that crazy. Hmm.
Once again, asking, are we playing Fortnite?
Yes, invade the IRS. All right,
I'm leaving.
I will do that. But, no, invade the IRS? No, thank you, but take on the bat? I don't know, it's vice versa, actually.
Trying to do the Joker joke?
Yeah.
Your house looks a lot more homey.
Thank you. I look like a piece of shit. This is the biggest piece of dog shit.
Alright, well, I haven't started the lobby then, since, I'm doing something. Enemy troops incoming.
Homemade chili fries, 10 grams of fat, 60 grams of carbs, 60 grams of protein? Yo! It do be almost 600 calories, though, but that's not bad for breakfast.
We're loading.
The bounce, keeping it back. I love my big titty anime girl.
When they say the percentage of lean in a food, it means how much actual meat it is, right? Like, out the fat.
How much lean we talking?
Say it again?
When they say, like, meat, 96% lean, that they mean 96% fat, or 96% actual meat, right? Only 4% fat?
No, what they mean is actual fucking lean in that bitch, dog. It's fucking lit.
I'm leaving.
Okay, but, yeah,
I've seen it, though.
It's a measurement of fat, yeah. They're falling back. Check equipment. It's a measurement of fat.
I'm satisfied.
Fucking lean in that bitch. No fucking lean drinking, motherfucking. It's a bigger piece of fucking meat. That's what it is. Come to Chang Shai Fai Shai Yong. Hey, Tai Shang Fai Ti Shai Fong.
Oh my. Hey, yo, what the fuck? These samurai skins in Fortnite actually look kinda cool. Too bad I'm broke.
What's
too bad?
to send union fighters there. I'm sending one. Dad's on one to Kiko. You fuck guy, I hate you.
I hate to hate you, you're a fellow.
Run, you fuck! Run! Maybe if I throw a flashbang at the fucking helicopter.
Maybe the flashbang yourself.
Oh, it actually
might get them.
It actually fucking affects me.
Oop, dude, farted.
It's right in. I'm gonna go get my Taiyaki real quick. Mess, but
you made it. Hey, still got it. Alright, cool.
You ever scratch your belly?
Sometimes. Huh?
Yeah.
Thank you for the TED Talk.
What's with this commercial? Fork knife.
Commercial,
51 minutes. I'm the first one to join this fucking lobby. There ain't shit good in the store. The store's dog ass. Ass of the dogs. Dog ass. Oh, I farted again.
Yeah. It's good to know that my soundboard still works.
Soundboard's dope.
I like the fucking faded scout scream. Nah, I don't know who this little kid is.
Whose child is this? Somebody forgot their child here. Knighted.
That's pretty cool. Better buy it now.
Where's my little credit card?
Mom, I gotta buy your credit card today.
Man, I can't believe we used to make fun of kids for buying Fortnite skins, and now we became the kids that bought Fortnite skins.
No, but the kids do it on site. They don't actually play the fucking game. Unless.
I guess you can drop the dumb, I can smell it from my fucking room.
Nah, I ain't never been with a buddy. The buddy, she calm, so I added to the time.
What
do you want, Judy? If you buy me, I'm gonna fuck you up. Yeah, zoomies, go for it. But if you buy me, I'm up. You're getting wrecked, little nigga.
Eat that motherfucking ass.
Yep.
What?
Yep. Oh, I like it that it actually has my title for the fucking OBS. 3 Means 7 Days to Die.
And I put a 1 just to keep track of it. I guess so.
That was an I.
Nah, I put a 1 on there. I was gonna put part 1, but I'm like, nah. I did the whole part 1 on the one that we all did.
Might as well rename it because we ain't playing it.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna wait about
that. Yeah, but you... I think your voice is accelerated. Yep, it's coming out.
Out for you?
Yeah, it's coming out for me.
It was just fine like 10 seconds ago.
It's terrible.
Starting getting out for me again too.
Oh shit, man. That fucking beginning's weird.
I mean, it was fine earlier, and I was playing a bunch of games.
I mean, it was playing fine too.
Fortnite. What the fuck alone to go?
I don't know. You know what? Well, we're waiting for him to relaunch 7 Days to Die and just fucking create the world, play it correctly, and keep it down aside until we're ready to play it another time. Gonna start the game. Sorry, this is while I'm starting to fucking me. What's the game?
I mean, we could literally just play a game right now. Does it not have 3S anymore?
11?
Fortnite? Heroes?
Sure. I can't fucking watch this game unless I close for it. Cool! Bunk, 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 bunk. But that's not of Doomsday. Doomsday just rips his fucking hand.
Hey, motherfucker.
Damn, it's almost like they're waiting for me to like launch the 7 days.
What the fuck is Alonzo? Wasn't he just here?
I honestly don't know what happened to him, but yes, he was just here. Joseph's FaceTiming?
Me FaceTiming.
What the fuck?
I'm just here, bro.
Thank you.
I'm gonna say.
I'm not talking about you. No más, no me va a contestar. Alonso!
Please leave
your message. Oh my god.
What is it that he's doing?
That's the thing, he literally just did. I didn't even start hear him fucking say anything.
I'm
like, I'm gonna get out of here. Was that, by any chance, anything with the sister? No?
I mean, once you get my taiyaki, that food is dipped.
She's stroking my beef till I'm off. She's beefing my stroganoff. She's offing my beef till I stroke off.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I mean, Isaiah's mic doesn't appear to be cutting out. We could try and run one. Although I know the second that we run one, that's when Kiko's gonna come back and be like, oh fuck, y'all on Fortnite? Fuck, bro. My bad. I'm gonna go hit up some food real quick. Bitch.
Well, the thing is, my mic is only messing up when I play games. But at the same time, that's only if I'm actually on the game, you know?
Yesterday, it seemed to be messing up when we were in menu, too.
Yeah, yeah.
Right now, it doesn't seem to be messing up.
Ivan, so if I'm on the game, literally any game, it'll cut out. But for some reason, it wasn't cutting out with the other games that I was on. Yeah.
It's Fortnite, then. Just whenever you're in-game.
Well, it's not just Fortnite, it's other games as well. That's what I'm noticing.
What the fuck?
And that barely started.
You think it could be like,
I don't know what the problem was.
Did your mic have like a software or anything with it, like in your system?
The only update that I know was just the normal, let's see. Let me get to it. The GeoForce Experience bullshit is the only update that I'm noticing.
What kind of mic is it?
It's a Yeti mic. I believe X Edition, World of Warcraft.
Let me see. Pico, load into fucking Fortnite.
Yeah, I am. I have a question, though.
Yeah.
What game
has
an
update?
I don't know. What game doesn't have an update right now?
I'm saying, what game has an update? What are you talking about, Isaiah?
You're talking about an update. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Jesse.
Fucking hell, bro. Fucking
fuck this. Who's talking
about? Son of a fucking bitch.
Don't tell me you have a fucking update on Fortnite.
No, bro. Oh shit, something's killing me in Minecraft.
brother.
What?
You're on Minecraft.
It's my fucking sister. Where'd she come from? Brother, I have two consoles, remember? I'm like you in Thanos, bro.
Yeah.
I'm really thinking it's a software issue, Isaiah.
Is he having the same problem?
Yes.
Really? Are we gonna stay on Discord?
Let's see. Open Discord. Go to user settings, voice and video. Under input sensitivity, turn off automatically determine input sensitivity and change the threshold manually. It also says the Blue Yeti might not be your default input device. Says, for some weird reason, Windows 10 loves to change your microphone volume or default input device at random.
He's not wrong.
Ooh.
Go to start, type sound settings, and click on it. Scroll down to input and choose a Blue Yeti under choose your input device. Press on device properties. You'll see a volume slider there. Change it to 100 and close the window. It also says you might be using the wrong mode on the Blue Yeti.
No. My mode is basically the small 90% angle that it needs. That's where I'm going to be at. I know what other modes is trying to think about. Yeah, those ones are fucked. That's if you're actually in a small room with a bunch of people.
Blue Yeti has a volume knob on the front and a gain knob on the back. They two might look similar, but they're different. Gain has a...
PC's fucked up.
Yeah, totally, bro. Gain has a control.
The one that I have from school?
Mm-hmm.
I can lower down...
I can't even...
In an hour, won't play anything. God
you know
is
why?
Dead. God is dead.
I mean, he's been...
He's unoptimized as shit, and nigga can't fucking run a 7 Days to Die world.
Yo. God is dead. I know, my 7 Days, it runs. It's the building process that takes the longest.
No, but you're still...
It'll run.
Okay, man, I'm building, like, a large world.
Yeah, I can shit. It's a turd. It takes forever to come out, is what I'm hearing.
Hey, man. I'm building max world specifically generated biomes, especially specifically generated items.
It'll run. It has no tires. No fucking doors. No fucking steering wheel. But it'll run.
I mean, that was me with fucking DayZ. I had a car with just one tire. Still running. Going down the road.
It'll run, bro. Trust, bro. It'll run. Like Nikki's truck. It'll run, bro. Can't go over 30 miles. Wee! So I got beard oil.
It is going to make your beard grow faster, I tell you that much, man.
Think so? Like that? So it's going to be a miracle.
You think Isaiah uses beard oil? Look at that motherfucker. He's a monster.
I bet you he does, bro, huh? Little Isaiah. Hey, so, did you guys feel like going to,
anywhere?
No.
Look at Snapchat, dog. Look what I said.
Is that you playing
the fucking whip?
Yeah.
Dog, how are you able to drive a fucking 3-wheel vehicle? And DayZ?
Wait, but did y'all want to go watch Bruno Mars after or not?
Oh, no.
I thought you could go.
Bet. How about I save my money and we go do something else?
I want a woman to.
Bro, it's your birthday.
I want a woman to decorate me with the retainer.
Right, nigga, let's go to fucking Bruno Mars, bro.
If you want to go, but sure.
Nah, I'm kidding, bro.
My party, I'll cry if I want to.
You okay? Fuck you too, Isaiah.
All right, fuck.
You ready, Isaiah?
You stupid fuck.
I'll have you know that you sound pretty good right now, bro.
Wait till we get in game.
Because I
can we go in a game chat?
I just really helped myself out.
What did this nigga just say?
I said I literally cut myself
why
out of the game.
Jay? Oh, why?
How do you cut yourself from the game?
So I can speak to you.
How do you do that?
Literally press Windows.
Wait, but may I ask why?
Well, let me go to the normal game and you'll find out.
What happens?
I'm a groundhog.
You're here.
Here, you know what? Let me join Discord on my phone so that I... You fucking cunt. Should I wake
fucking...
up stupid early tomorrow? Or should I wake up later?
What?
Like, should I wake up stupid early tomorrow or should I wake up a little later? Stupid early is 5 a.m., a little later than normal is like...
What time?
Yeah, I was going to say, you didn't...
Should I wake up at 5 a.m. or at 7 a.m. tomorrow?
7? Why the fuck would you do 5 for no reason?
Holy shit.
Well, it's because if I take 5 a.m. bus, I'll go to school for $6. If I take the 7 a.m. bus, or 7 a.m. like drive, it'll take me a little longer. I drive my own self, you know?
Where are we landing, boys?
Oh, fuck, I jumped.
Oh, no.
Okay. Can we do the testing real quick?
Hey, fuck you. I work at Walmart.
Hey, it's good. So far.
Give it time.
I didn't say that's good.
I did say, fuck
you. You can still hear a little bit of his voice, like, chipping away.
Yeah, but I can understand him.
He's stuck.
Oh, there you go.
Hi, Isaiah!
I tried. I really, really tried.
Don't let me go.
Mr. Shark, don't let me go.
Don't let me go. That scene was so fucking underrated.
Mr. Stark, don't let me go.
What scene?
Peter dying.
But so you don't make that into you.
I don't.
Guys, for spoilers, bro. That's it.
Come on, I fucking 145 headshot you.
There's two niggas up here, I'm fucking leaving.
I'm leaving too, because I'm getting freaking busted out. Where good.
Another person.
Excuse me, what the fuck? Why are we on opposite sides of the fucking map?
Am I the one who's far?
Both you and E-Boy landed far as shit.
Yeah, Joseph jumped a bit early, didn't you hear him? So
yeah,
I thought we
yeah, but where the fuck did he ping?
We pinged Zero Bastion.
Let's go to them, bro.
We pinged Zero Bastion.
Leisure, let's go to them, bro, because Isaiah does not travel.
I know. I already killed two people, though, so...
That's all fun and games, brother, but we will not win. So you die.
If I die, then yeah, we're definitely...
After it, Isaiah?
Minus Joseph. Minus.
Dumb pump.
Shit on my ass, bro. Niggas are fucking on the other side of the fucking map. What the hell?
We're fighting bottom, Joseph. That's team.
It's fucking Naruto, bitch ass. I got my cap.
They got no fucking healing, barely a fucking gun.
I think Peter is because
there's a nigga right here, Isaiah.
Alright,
he's about to pick up a gun. He just picked up a gun.
Looks like we know which team's confident.
Alright.
Up to you guys, bro.
Fucking god, bro.
Oh, pass the knife. Let's get over there. Just jump out of here to take it.
Alright, let me. Select purple weapons real quick.
Let's take it to these guys. Fucking shit. We're not gonna fucking make it. These niggas are far. There's some trucks down here below us. Let's grab these things.
Finesse the truck. They should have tires on them.
You're a fool.
Sir.
So I don't give a fuck what Tsuki says.
He said, I don't care what fucking Tsuki says. Take the purple and the black one.
Jesus fucking Christ, bro. High key. Thank you, Isaiah.
We're going to you right now, Ivan. Don't trip.
No, man, we killed our team.
Yeah, we cleared house over there.
Yeah, you know how many fucking niggas landed over here?
I bet you a lot.
It seems like this fucking radio sucks.
Change it, bro.
Oh shit, nigga.
We're pulling up, Acosta. We're almost there.
Where's the motherfucker?
ETA, ETA 15
seconds.
Fucking do better work than I will with it.
How many guys are there right now?
Is
the whole team over there?
Everyone and their fucking grandma landed fucking over
right,
here.
Me and you are gonna kill them all.
You need just run the zone.
I just go.
We got a trucker here for these guys. You wanna just leave
just
them there?
Just go back into this jazz. Jazz getting shot at.
Okay. Pull up, pull up. Quick.
I see him just gonna run into it. Oh, get off, Justin, get off, Justin.
Oh my god!
Elijah, we're not good here.
What happened to you, Joseph? Where'd you go?
I'm here.
Good shit.
Someone killed him for me.
There's another guy right here.
There's two more. I think Joseph, over here. Over here, over here. No, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh! Maybe just get Deku smashed?
Yeah. He saved his team with a Deku smash.
Yeah, them niggas are gay.
It's under lobby.
I apologize for the miscommunication, brother.
I mean, there was no miscommunication there. You know, I was...
No, there literally was, brother.
No, there wasn't. He actually jumped, so what's the most... You know, what can we do? In a situation like that. Jump to the nearest land spot where you fucked up.
No, but I don't think you understand, my boy.
Nah. I'm just playing Nikki.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I want to try game chat.
That can work.
Or if not, I'm gonna just
my buddy,
real quick.
He became Sakura. Nothing like some good old fashioned 18-year-old pussy. Oh. Fly across the country, I finished the show and I've been I
got hello?
Okay.
Hi.
Give me like 30 seconds. La Macarena.
You getting ready up, PT?
One sec.
I'm back. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Hell, you gotta get swifty in here.
Yeah, boy.
So one thing we're not gonna try for. Actually, I don't need to go game chat. We're fine. We're chilling. We're chilling. Let's just hope we don't get fucking cunted right now, bro. Bitch ass nigga. Get folks. Wiggle, wiggle. Folk show. Dribble. Yeah. Yes, sir. Jiggle, jiggle. Wiggle, wiggle. Jiggle, jiggle.
I'm leaving the hope in the world.
I can't believe you actually bought Mr. Beast.
Nigga, I didn't buy it. Little kids bought it for me.
Hey, good on them.
And I didn't fucking know.
Running to the fucking mall.
What did you say, Nyoka?
How do you have key chat on?
What did you say, Nyoka? What did he say, Nyaka?
You have game chat on.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Y'all wanna go to game chat?
No.
Alright, bet. Maya he, Maya ha, Maya ha, Maya ha.
Are you okay? Mentally? Are you okay mentally? Why the fuck do we want to go to Madagascar?
Faulty, nigga.
Yeah, keep it a buckle to Madagascar's ass.
I'm starting off slow, might as well.
It's alright. Madagascar works.
Madagascar works. It works for me. Works for me. You fucking can't.
Do you arm metal or wear 15?
I was never 15, though. I just immediately jumped to 16 after 14.
Because, like, I saw a sub to some fool yesterday in my class who I haven't seen since I was 15. Which is funny.
I think it was always funny, too.
Yeah, that nigga fucking.
The soda.
Yeah, they knew me when I was a fucking, like, nasty-ass old man. The fuck was that noise?
He passing gas for the 15th time.
Where's the rest of the guys? Is it just me and
Ivan?
Huh? Where's Ivan and Isaiah?
I'm right here, nigga.
Okay, bro, it's because I don't hear you speaking.
Well, damn, you want me to be fucking yodeling the whole time or what?
No, I'm gonna say, what is there to talk about? There ain't nothing going on in this island.
To be honest with you.
What?
I am not that opposed to that.
I am opposed to it.
So right, move your mic a little bit closer. It sounds like you're talking out the window.
Me?
Yeah. You're talking about outside your window and shit.
Bro.
Move it closer to your mouth hole.
Oh, my boy, it's already in my mouth hole.
Dog, treat your phone like it's my lips and put it close to your mouth.
Maybe just have your fucking audio way too low.
Okay, now I wait for you guys to be ready before we take off.
Maya, did someone check out over there?
So live your life.
I'm on the dock. What is he doing all the way over there? What's he doing over there, is he? What's he doing over there?
He just didn't land over here with us.
You think the water catches fire? It does not.
Huh, you just landed by yourself, huh? You're doing side missions, huh?
Ta-da! Arson, call me Black Lives Matter, Moa. Arson, how the fuck they call him? Oh, yeah.
Those niggas actually obsessed with that shit. That's crazy.
Yeah, they were obsessed with arsoning and stealing?
No, like, you know, like, fucking doing acting stupid.
They were pretty dumb. I just think that they found it as like an opportunity to just do shit dumb. Like dumb shit in the mass community.
Is it all a problem with the fucking racial prejudice going on in America or anything, right?
Well, I mean, there's some of those people chaotic, but they were pretty chaotic.
Yeah, some niggas were fucking stupid on both sides.
There's some that were about it, and there's some that were, they claimed they were about it, only so they could pillage, you know, in a mass group and not get caught.
Like, it's the same thing with fucking MAGA niggas that are actually fucking Nazis.
Oh, yeah, no, that's also the same thing, too. The difference is that they're white.
Yeah, fuck, imagine fucking.
I mean, I can't imagine.
Dude, and there's niggas that rep Confederacy and fucking Nazi flag. You don't have just one loser on your fucking team. You have two fucking good-for-nothing virgins. Jesus Christ. Imagine being that much of a fucking dumbass of fucking history.
They should Kanye's one of them.
They're not fucking retarded. They're worse than retarded. Niggas are literally, they're a lower breed of fucking human. Niggas are fucking Neanderthals.
I was gonna say incest.
Yeah, because retards have
can get lower than incest. They can't. And they can get lower than incest.
Retards is not their fault, though. They are at fault.
Retards have mental.
Nigga just kicking in the water right there. Yeah. Look at that nigga right there.
You wanna kill him?
Right here.
He's 100 meters away, bro.
Not like you have a gun.
What are y'all doing over there, bro? What the fuck is going on over there? Where are these niggas going?
Niggas fighting over here.
Hey, Evo, we should go over there, bro.
Yeah, but we gotta get a ride ourselves. There's a ride right
here. No, truck here, too.
I think we gotta go right here.
I love tricks. New shot! Do-do-do-do-do!
They're right here over the hill.
Should we rabbit? Tricks with our kids. You sure?
Fight and die real quick.
Oh boy, it's Fortnite, it's a fight or die game.
I got a badass truck.
But they didn't know we were fucking coming before.
Run down. Huh? Who's that? What is that? Where are you shooting at? Down one?
Coming in from the back? They're not gonna see it coming, but I'm gonna run them over right now.
Where are you going? Woo! Down the climb again. Over there. Execute.
Get on him. Fucking bot, get out of here.
There's just someone alive?
Where's that for at?
It's passing over there.
Bet I'm gonna fucking run his ass over there.
I'm like, I was in the camera, your AirPods.
Why?
Because I'm trying to play the game with the guys and they can't hear me because they don't have
no.
Xbox.
What?
We're talking through my phone and you can't hear me.
What makes you think they'll be hearing me through like, an AirPod?
What the
Went to the little AirPods that you had.
It don't work with that. Right here, but it don't work with that. Alright, try it.
What? You're not gonna let you use an AirPod.
Alright. Whatever. Where's Metal?
Oh, I know.
Hey, how the nigga going so fast? There's two teams. There are three niggas right here. Coming towards us.
Location. Funny enough, that's the same one. There.
You bust it up?
There's one to the left.
At the top.
Rising.
And they missed
everything. Fired! Oh my fuck. G-Boy, there's niggas to your right!
I know there is. What do you think I'm shooting at? Don't be a dickhead.
Fucking uninstall this fucking game, man. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Ah, Black Spider-Man killed me.
What is that? Oh, it's a My Hero drop.
Is it pulling up?
No, it's a My Hero drop. I'm gonna fucking grab a... Take two smash from this bitch real quick. Is there any more?
Damn, that shit fucking hurted.
Don't fucking grab the truck.
It's okay, we can get another truck.
I don't see him no more.
We can get a better truck.
They left.
The Black Spider-Man's dead, bro, cuz. Yeah. Look at that, nigga.
Heck is fast.
We need shields, bro. Here. I shall gladly go grab us a. What is that shit called? Nigga.
I wanna grab
I'm gonna go grab us a new Schwip. Do y'all see any fucking trucks anywhere?
Not that I know.
Ivan Acosta, do you see any fucking trucks?
Selling Deku Smash over here.
I got one already.
I'll
take a red out of here.
I'm gonna go grab this truck, it's outside of the sun, but I'll be right back.
One, two, real quick. Niggas here, Isaiah, there's niggas. You hear him moving around?
Mark him real quick.
We got storm mark, but we gotta wait for the storm.
This is one guy. I only heard one thing of footsteps.
I'm pulling in hot.
Sure, that's not his name.
Oh, is this a different truck? From Star Trek?
Joseph's coming up. Did I just see him?
Well, that's a house on fire.
Not me.
It's me.
Alright, they did it.
I don't know if I'm really just fucking tired, or if I can't fucking see well.
When does the hammer have only 3 charges? Didn't it have 4 before?
No, the legendary one has 4.
Mm-hmm.
No, you're right, it had 4. The legendary one had 5.
The legendary one had like 5?
Yeah.
I need a fucking DMR! I need a fucking DMR!
There's a DMR purchase.
Where?
Vending machine over here on the right.
Where? Who wants a golden shotgun? There's a golden thunder right here. Someone wants to get it, they're good.
Mm.
Right here.
Okay, I'm
gonna
drop
me. There's a fucking DMR right fucking here.
I'll take the purple thunder.
There's a fucking purple little fucking piece of shit red eye if you want it.
I don't want no red eye. Fuck the red eye.
It's fucking purple.
How much is it for protective smash? It's 500, isn't it?
Who needs money?
So, okay, wait, I gotta back up for this. So, I noticed with the Deku Smash,
Smash or 250 is kind of retarded.
If you get it directly at the person, you can knock them down.
Holy shit!
Yeah.
I see.
Holy fucking shit! I'm gonna start smashing shit!
Okay, Joseph, you get it. We get it, boy!
11 more people. 3 more teams.
No, they're, All Might.
It's fucking slow.
Is he rushing forward and Joseph's in the car. And I hop in said car.
Yeah, now I'm gonna get in the car.
Yeah, that's good for now. It's a legendary.
Holy fucking shit!
I'm not taking that, though.
I have a purple DMR!
Okay, minus East.
But someone wants that purple DMR!
Oh no, never mind.
See him in Skeets? Your sheets are hard, dog. Skeet too much in them. They crust it up.
Question?
I sound right.
Found in a jar.
Push.
There's shit going on over here.
Fucking llama. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna try the llama.
They're in that little thing. Oh shit, these motherfuckers are camping.
Isaiah's trying the llama. He's shooting the car. They're shooting the tires!
Yeah, what the fucking truck?
Right side. You need the right side.
There's another team with sandwich. There's a team over there, guys. You guys, just keep in mind we're sandwich right now.
Two on me.
Tag one.
Draw the nigga smashing.
Smash
what the
smash
fuck
with...
Oh my fucking...
Fuck. Should I go for... Thank you, Joseph, go for Ivan.
I'm dying. So are you stuck or are you lagging, Elijah?
No, I'm not lagging. I just downed someone with the smash.
So fucking annoying, man.
There's a gunfight right now. I don't know where.
I'm going after Ivan right now.
No one's even looking at me, and I shot him and he went, fuck you.
You behind any cover at all, Ivan? Nope.
No.
There's one over there that I saw.
I saw a couple over there.
Go towards circle! I'm fucking I'm gonna end up dying in this fucking storm!
You know, Joseph, we-
It's a double revive then.
Nigga. Alright.
Triple.
I got shields too across if you wanna pick
them
up.
Right. There's somewhere to our right. I'm going on the hill.
I'll give you some shields right now, alright? Someone's right.
They're rebooting.
Drop them. Thank you, sir.
Fuck.
I knocked him out. I knocked him out of the zone.
Fuck, they're running that way.
Downside is that I'm exposed. I have no cover.
You're the new first bomb. You go over there.
Can you push him? Can you ping for me? I'm gonna deck you smash over the crest.
Behind the tree, watch out!
You guys...
Fucking hell. And they killed you, boy.
And then, okay, you guys got 8 seconds. We're good. You guys getting shit away from me. That was my last deck to smash.
He's pushing on me!
One down.
Fuck you, bitch. Try to execute me, we'll execute you. I'm taking the hammer, though.
I think this fucking town. Piece of shit.
Hell yeah, first aid.
I say, come to me.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, hold on. Fucking bitch, man.
Oh, he has a rocket, that guy. Careful, guys. He has a rocket and a hammer.
What?
Get the player.
And launch the player?
This player's about to get the high ground.
He doesn't have any shields right now.
I think I want to rush him.
I don't know what she wants.
He's right here.
She's free.
Right here, on me.
Shit, I'm dead.
Down. Fucking
another team, Jason.
Fuck yourself.
Oh, there's another team? What the hell is this?
No way.
You're right, isn't it, dude?
It's fucking COG!
Oh my god!
Oh, that Doom Slayer.
That's fucking gay. So it's just, it's a 1v3, huh?
It's a fucking lead, bro. It's a stupid fucking smash. I fucking hate that piece of shit.
Smash is helpful.
Smash is fucking annoying.
Not annoying, no. Oh, fuck.
Fucking bitch, that shit.
How much longer do you think they take that shit out?
Niggas like me have a fucking raging fucking boner over My Hero, so they're never gonna fucking take that shit off.
Well, the thing is, they took it out before because it was really bad of a problem. Because... It would only take out environments. It wouldn't take out the actual player. So, if the player is hiding behind a tree, yes, that tree will hit the player. So, they updated it.
For it too.
They updated it now. So, if you can actually hit the player, they would actually die. Or they'll fly very fucking high. It depends on them. That's what happened earlier.
I got gunned down, but I thought I was dead from the Deku Smash.
I noticed that they made the charging a lot longer, though. The whole charge-up? That shit's a lot longer.
As it should be, dude. Remember how fucking more, like, annoying it used to be?
It took about 7 seconds now, so I think it's a few... 3 more seconds up? That's it?
Like I said, I'm running an e-sport. I knocked the enemies out of the reboot van because they're rebooting. I had all 3 of them, but the downside is I hit them directly and only did 300 damage, which is enough to down them, right?
Yeah.
Which is fucking bullshit. Because they're still alive. They're the enemy teams that was the team that we fought at the gas station.
You probably took out the shield then.
No, yeah, I did. But I did 300 damage, which means it should have done more damage to their health too.
Yeah. And if that, overall, well, that means I didn't fully kill them then.
You know, overall, they have a player in has about 250, 50 over shield, and 100 regular shield, and then 100 health. Where the fuck did another 50 go?
All over the fucking Fortnite subreddit, niggas going, why is it that everyone can have a smash? Why the fuck didn't they make it like the gauntlet with fucking Thanos?
I mean, you should have seen it when it was Dragon Ball Z, dog.
Everybody
was just coming.
No, but we had the Nimbus Cloud too, so as long as to like get out of there. quickly.
Yeah, but that's the collect, like the normal shit with the Deku. And the same thing with the fucking Hami Hami.
Yeah, but like everyone would spam the Numinous Cloud, which is great because you could get out. Say, for example, like someone's aiming at you for like 2 seconds, you fucking bust out, they pop out the Numinous Cloud and you're gone within the half a second, which makes them miss it, which is great.
Yeah, okay.
Which was a good counter. It was a good counter, in other words, to Kami Hanhao.
Yeah,
but
you could still avoid the Kami Hanhao. It's the same thing with the Deku. You could still avoid it. The counter is to keep shooting.
Yeah, what is Lonely Labs? Have we been there?
Fucking awesome. They're like, oh, we're gonna do a no build mode so niggas can only have guns and niggas can just straight only PvP and perks, and then they start bringing in fucking bullshit like that. It kills the whole fucking point of it supposed to be fucking being realistic. No, not more grounded is the right word to say. Oh, no, here's a fucking Deku Smash. Don't screw that fucking Fortnite and fucking Epic Games. That niggas, I hope they fucking cut their dick open with their fucking $100 bills to pieces of shit.
What?
No, everyone and their mama is.
Yeah, everyone and their fucking grandma landed here, bro. GG. I just fucking, I'm the one that suggested it to you. I don't even give a fuck. Fucking game.
Man, all these motherfuckers and their ancestors are here.
I got your back, Doctor.
Look at that, bro. Look, first vending machine, first. Look, right here.
Yeah, fuck it.
There we go. I got a fucking Deku Smash already. GG.
Go shit on someone.
Peek again, motherfucker. I saw you.
Where the motherfuckers at, Ivan? Where you at?
Other kid's already fucking dead. There's one on Isaiah.
I'm going here, okay? Oh shit. I got smashed.
Bitch. Fucking ice. It's slippy out here.
Three teams in front of you, Kiko. Three niggas. Three niggas in front of you.
Oh shit. Has a cooldown? I'm stupid. Oh, I'm retarded. That was on me this time.
Motherfuckers inside here healing.
There's like two kids on you. Kiko's about to get fucking straight. I think Kiko got straight executed.
I know he got a Deku Smash.
Is he aiming at me? No.
Nah, he's aiming at me. He's fucking virgin. Oh my god.
What's up with this?
Oh, did I say you're cornered, bro? I'm sorry.
He's going and bollocks it up.
Never fuck that off. Oh, son of a fucking bitch. Fucking hurts.
I'm just gonna let y'all fucking do whatever. I'm gonna fucking go to bed. I've seen enough. I'm getting so fucking angry right now.
One more score.
Nah, I'm not even one more score. I'm gonna fucking cut my dick open with the fucking C notes like I just fucking told you if I keep playing this fucking game.
To be fair though, Costa, you did tell us you weren't gonna get mad before we even started playing.
Yeah, I know, and I fucking lied.
Alright.
Fucking ridiculous, man. Game, man.
I was gonna say one more, then I could just call it right there. Then start getting ready.
2 hours before work. I respect that.
Ridiculous, man. I mean, 1 more hour, but yeah.
But you normally go to work at 10. You just drive over an hour early to get shit done.
Clock in would be at 10, but I do 9:55, but yes. This hour would be probably just me getting ready. And then by a few minutes there, when it's pretty close to 8:50, then I would start making my way. Or probably 8:40.
Fuck it.
Get shit done. Avoid some of the engineers, because then they'll hit me with the, oh, since you're here, you know, you can help me. It's like, nah. Yeah, that, or they'll pull the, oh, you know, he's actually here. He's wandering around. He's doing his thing. Let's leave some work for him. Oh, fuck that.
I think I'd honestly rather fucking smash my dick with the fucking sledgehammer than play another fucking match with the stupid fucking smash in it.
Detroit Jesus smash. Jesus Christ, man. Okay. All right. Where are we going? Where are we going? We got this, guys. We got this.
Oh, I don't even care.
Let's go to the fucking the quarry, bro.
I think it's a bit late.
This shit. Yeah, let's go there, bruvs.
Dicks out for Harambe, guys.
I saw a Harambe meme the other day. For the first time in, like, fucking
years.
So, fucking hell, those memes are great back in the day. Should've brought a tear to my eye.
Why did you say Joseph joined our... Alright, why did you say Isaiah joined our party?
It probably lagged out, honestly.
Just back out.
Did.
Yeah, back out. Return to the lobby. Back to the lobby.
Nigga did lag out, bro. You see where my girl's at, because I'm going to give her a little fucking shit that she fucking bought. Where's she at? How far away is she from me? Where the fuck is her ass going?
That's like fucking rage lifting, Kiko.
Huh?
I'm about to start fucking rage lifting.
Rage lifting?
Start going to the fucking gym and start lifting weights just to, and slam them down just to tell everyone to shut the fuck up whenever they look at me. I'm gonna be that fucking guy.
You could fucking, you know, do that without being an asshole.
Nah, I want to be a fucking asshole.
I'd advise against that, but you go for it. You'll get fucking humbled quick, brother.
So I can be more of a fucking asshole.
Alright, dude. Just know there's fucking in the gym, there's guys who are bigger than you, been lifting longer than you, and can fucking... They can do some shit.
Nothing like a good old
9mm. Do the same shit, pull up and fuck it round 2.
Nothing like a good old fashioned 9mm joke. Just
come
down.
He won't stop until he dies. Relax.
Some shit, he's gonna fucking eat a fucking 35 pound to the fucking jaw.
Alright, yeah.
You know what that nigga fucking Kingpin did to that one Russian nigga in Daredevil?
No, I didn't watch that shit.
Nah, that nigga fucking, he put his head in the bottom of a car door frame and turned that nigga into his fucking lasagna real quick.
It's pretty gross.
Fucking hell, man.
see my days are cold without you. But I'm hurting when I'm with you. And I'm coming on, get no more. I can't come without you.
I farted.
Yeah, I think we'll ever go to Dubai in our lifetime.
I hope not.
Dubai, it's a fucking shit show.
Yeah, I'd rather not, dude.
Dubai is only fucking nice if you have money. Have you seen how many poor people fucking live in Dubai?
Nope.
Have you not seen Dubai? Do you see all the fucking nice tall skyscrapers and all the fucking Lambos? Do you see how many fucking abandoned cars there are? How many abandoned houses there are? How many fucking projects they have fucking billions of dollars dumped in them so a nigga can just say fuck you and that never goes nowhere? And it's all taxpayer money? Just fucking great. If you want to fucking go to Dubai to jump off a fucking building.
But do you think we'll ever go to Dubai in our lifetime?
No.
I hope not.
You catch me in Dubai, fucking shoot me.
Why?
Noted.
It's a shit show!
But what if, like, your rich friend or some shit takes you over there?
I still wouldn't fucking go to Dubai. If I won the fucking lottery tomorrow, you know where I'm fucking going? A national park to build a fucking house there. I'm not going to fucking Dubai to see fucking dusty ass Lambos, some fucking rich fuck sitting over there fucking oppressing niggas. Fuck that.
Damn, nigga.
So passionate in this craft. It motivates me.
Yeah.
Oh, cool! Pistol! Betty?
Shit. Dubai.
Betty's a gunning platform.
Wait, there? There's like 10 fucking niggas here.
Cool, I got an ammo. Fuck you. Need your gun. Dropped it.
It's over here by there. Watch out to the right, Kigo.
I killed two people already.
This nigga's kicking it there too. He's a fucking Itachi, huh? D-Boy, help me get the flank on this nigga. There's two niggas here. Get the flank. Right in front of me.
Elijah, if you can get over here. Get right there. Okay, nah, Ivan, now's a good time to push.
Can I touch you?
I think my bot just killed him.
Got him.
I bought a bot because I wanted to be an asshole.
Ass, bro.
That bot came in clutch because the bot was pushing.
God damn.
You can tell him he's not. Bots are so annoying. So here I am using them.
I'm fucking beat him.
Exactly.
Zero chance. Zero
no fucking annoying as fuck.
0 point damage, can you break an enemy's shield? I'll give it a try.
My days are cold without you.
Alright, I'm going for the,
go for the song.
My heart can't say no
more. What?
I don't fucking get Fortnite, bro.
Alright. I don't think we've ever been able to get Fortnite. I mean, at least I haven't.
I got ammo?
My little brother would always fucking shit on me. And pretty much everybody else he plays in this game. But me, I could never fucking handle. I was always getting shit on.
Oh no, bros. I'm about to shit myself.
What the fuck? A tactical AR is just back?
Yeah. Healings. I need a hearing.
that Juice WRLD?
He's spazzing out. Didn't he like actual heels?
Probably not Juice WRLD. It's the guys, the rolly 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 with a dab. Probably them.
I don't know who that is.
Okay, bro, I know. You're racist.
Damn right.
I just get the fuck out of here.
Fuck out of here with that bullshit. Wigga.
Yo, is there niggas here?
No, I said wigga.
No, is there niggas here?
No, wigga.
No, I'm saying if there's people here.
I'm saying no, wigga.
Oh my god. Oh, we are in the center of the storm, bro.
It's like that movie, Journey to the Center of the Earth.
If we wanted to be smart, our guy that we're supposed to hunt is coming from that direction, from the east side, northeast.
Look how I come from Lonely Mouch. Joseph, you should find a keg to break. He too, Isaiah.
Yep, I see these fools. There's fools right here.
Oh, well, they're driving up. They're pulling up.
You guys, everybody caught that?
Yeah, they're pulling up on me.
I'm with you, you boy.
I tagged the incredible host. He's tagged.
One man? One on the roof?
Yeah, he's a roof.
On the roof, late. Fuck him up, you go. One in here, one in here. Two. The whole fucking team's here. I had to split in on that fucking bitch.
Down one? He launched me. Okay. Bye. Thank you. Stupid fucking hip fire. Stupid.
Oh shit. Oh,
the hip fire, dude. Stupid. What are the chances of my point blank hip firing not hitting him?
Oh no, bro.
Fuck that.
Oh shit! My bot's rezzing me.
Yes, what was that?
Yeah, they're having a reboot.
It is hitting a reboot.
Oh, nice. I'll watch it. I'll watch around. Did we kill all these guys? Kass, are you good?
Fucking game right now. I fucking play these games supposedly to have fun, and I end up fucking wanting to rage beat my dick.
Is there anything good for that, man?
That's better for you, bro.
Just fucking. Honestly, dude, I think I'm getting to the fucking age where like playing any game lately just pissing me the fuck off. I think I need to fucking start doing other shit.
Maybe like, I don't know, something fucking calmer.
I need to find a new fucking hobby.
Do that.
Hey, guys, there's that nigga fucking smashing on us. It's another fucking team. Fucking arch right here.
Cool, thank you. Game, your fucking egg marker thing.
Fuck, Kakashi just caught me.
Got Naruto. Not Naruto, I got Deku.
I'm retreating, alright? I'm gonna kick it back here.
Over here, dude.
God damn it. You got that team.
Nice. Good fucking shit. Thank you, boss.
What is my... Dude, I, like, have shit luck right now, dude. My fucking hip-firing is not tagging anyone.
Your ass, bro.
Here, let me.
Thanks, bro.
I don't doubt it if it's my just me being dog shit. Like, even I'm aiming down sights doesn't tag anyone.
It's probably just, like... I don't know, bro. Happens, you know?
I got a first aid kit for you, Joseph.
Thanks, bro. I use that, actually, so I don't have to even miss.
Don't worry.
Alright, let's get going. Take one of the launch pads, there's one on top of the towers here. Oh, shit.
Why are you giving me more Cass's dog ass? Fuck it, that's just tricked out, I suppose. Is there a car nearby?
Yeah, no. Just use the thing I
use jump pad.
Jump pad.
Alright.
My fucking house in here, bro. I've seen enough. I'm gonna just camp in here all fucking day. I don't give a fuck, nigga.
Nah, I'm a fucking retard.
The best way to win it? There's gunfire across the lake.
Oh, right there. Right there, on the motorbike.
I'm sneaking up on,
He sees you, eh? I'm tagging for 82 headshot.
Probably
one over there.
I'm gonna just kick it. Oh shoot, there's people here.
Yeah. Come back, Joseph, come back.
I'm coming. truck's gonna flip.
Watch our left. Yep, immediately.
Fuck me.
Tagged 130.
That fucking oh, that tactical rifle, I'm using one. Holy fuck me.
Ah, fuck. Oh shit, you guys are not near me. What happened?
Stop gonna fucking heal up.
One of them is down, don't let them heal. Get him, Isaiah. Get shit, Isaiah.
Watch the smash.
Let's execute that bitch. Thank you.
In front of the tree.
They have a drone.
That's their drone.
Isaiah's
going down. You guys are probably healing over here on
down.
Me.
I'm
getting crossfire, Second team right here. It's one guy.
What is it?
They're over here, Red. They're pushing right here.
You can see people with the drone. I did in the bush.
Fucking know that. There's a nigga right here in the bush.
Jess, what the fuck are you doing? Can you not control that? They're reviving in the bush. They're right in front of you, Justin.
That's not good.
Oh, no. Why didn't you just launch him?
Oh shit, I'm gonna get fire. Damn.
Good night, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
Bye, man. You said, why did I launch so much? Is that what you asked me?
Yeah, why did you launch him?
Because I don't know what I was doing.
Yeah, I was like, what the hell are you doing? You move left and you move right, and then you proceed to advance on
The way you play video games with, like, every single, like, I don't know, perfect control of your, like, fingers. I don't have perfect control of my fingers, bro.
I was, like, curious, like, dog, even when I said, like, I saw them carry one of them in a bush, that's a new tactic for us, Joseph. To use that Falcon as a drone to carry.
Is that what it does?
Yeah, I just saw them carry a down teammate into the bush. That's why I'm saying that's all they're saying, the bush. They're reviving him in the bush.
You sure it's all in pick him up?
No, you didn't pick him up. I saw like the drone. It was like a red light and everything.
So I was saying the drone picked him up.
Yeah, the drone picked him up. It carried him.
What the fuck is my girl doing?
Oh, never seen that before. Oh, no, it's a Saturday. It's a Saturday? I wish. Shit.
She's at fucking TJ Maxx and Marshalls? So what's up, Elijah? You're leaving?
What do you want to play?
What do you want to play, bro? You want to play 7 days, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, if I could play 7 days with you, I would.
So, is that possible? I've been saying it's possible.
What?
That you can actually play 7 days
with the people. No, he said it's impossible.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, well. There's a possible in it, Doug. You know, if you don't try.
Unless my girl, I wish my girl was like that.
Impossible.
No. Saying she wants to go 14 rounds on Valentine's Day? Fucking hell.
I'm gonna clip my nails.
Must be fucking ass.
But she can say, you know, we could go 14 hours of praying the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
I don't know.
Doug, 14 Hail Marys, Doug.
I don't do Hail Marys. I explained that to you.
Alright.
Enough was talking all that shit only to get burned. Let me see.
You feel like that?
Yeah, the motherfucking football is talking all that shit only to get burned.
I'm gonna just take a fucking shower at this point, dude.
Oh, I got fucking burned for a touchdown. What a fucking... Look at the clown. What a fucking clown. Imagine being down 9-3, talking all that shit. Next play, after that shit talking, you get fucking a touchdown fucking caught on you. I can play Modern Warfare with you, Elijah. You want to play fucking Modern Warfare, you boy?
Yeah, I'm okay with it, yeah.
Yeah, you want to put Modern Warfare? Yeah, you want to put Modern Warfare? It's Modern Warfare. Trying to talk to you like a dog, bro.
So how do you talk to a dog?
I don't know. Kill my own half, yeah.
How you talk to Scooby, dog?
More like man.
Isaiah, have you ever loved somebody more than you loved yourself?
How many bullets do you have left?
Have you ever loved a person more than you've loved yourself?
Have I ever loved somebody more than I love myself? Isn't that how it is in the first time dating?
That's why you're unhappy, nigga.
That automatically.
Have you ever loved someone so much you give the word for them? Not the expression. No, maybe give the word for them. Knowing that they're your heart and you're the arm, and you'll do anything to destroy anything that tries to harm you. Sorry.
I'm sure I saw a guy with an eye patch hiding inside that barrel.
Anyway, this is an update.
No.
Why would somebody hide in a barrel?
I'm not sure about you guys. This is an update for me.
See?
The game does restart on its own.
Why would he do
no,
that?
No, I mean, this is not the, my application
today. That's stupid as hiding in a cardboard box.
How long does
that
take to return?
I mean, maybe it's some kind of special military
battle,
you know? Like some kind
my
of real
PS4
solid
everything.
Metal.
What a talk.
I don't know.
But,
like
your PC
Japanese
being so master race
don't
never
worry,
fucking updates anything.
I'll figure this out. Hey, guys.
Crazy, huh?
I found an eye patch.